Hello. Welcome to Storytime. Today we're reading Duck Rabbit by Amy Krause Rosenthal, illustrated by Tom Lichtenhell. Hey, look, a duck. That's not a duck. That's a rabbit. Are you kidding me? That's totally a duck. It's for sure a rabbit. See, there's his bill. What are you talking about? Those are ears, silly. It's a duck. He's about to eat a piece of bread. It's a rabbit. He's about to eat a carrot. Did you hear that? I heard duck sounds. That's funny. I distinctly heard rabbit sounds. Now the duck is wading through the swamp. No, the rabbit is hiding in the grass. There, see? It's flying. Flying? It's hopping. Oh, look, the duck is so hot, he's getting a drink. No, the rabbit is so hot, he's cooling off his ears. Here. Look at the duck through my binoculars. Sorry, still a rabbit. Here, ducky ducky. Here, you cute little rabbit. You scared him away. I didn't scare him away. You scared him away. No. Right. Maybe it was a rabbit. Thing is, now I'm actually thinking it was a duck. Well, anyway, what do you want to do now? I don't know. What do you want to do? Look, an anteater. That's no anteater. That's a Brachiosaurus. The end.